could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Ah!
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Seeking something in particular? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Bits and bobs. I see. Pay me no mind. A good deal, if I say so myself.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Don't cause me trouble. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Some face. Give up yet? Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Give up, impertinent man! This can't be! How dare you?
Welcome. And buy it I will. Pay me no mind. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Shall I give you the tour? With me some more.
Thank you. What have you done to my daughter?
What the hell? Thank you.